We advise on a rebel recovery team, Admiral, but we're too late to capture the saboteurs.
What's the status of the Death Star shield generator?
Worse than expected. There's no way to repair or reactivate.
Then our battle station is vulnerable. Eliminate the rebels and return to the Corvus. The Emperor's plan must not fail.
Yes, sir. Agent Hask with me. Agent Miko, cover us from here. One target, dead ahead. Follow my lead.
Understood, Commander.
What's your status?
Tell General Solo this might take a while. If there's anything to recover, we'll find it, but the damage is extensive.
Careful, Commander. Single target on the trail ahead.
Flight, please. Get them.
They're under us. Going loud.
Scan the area.
Hydraulics are busted. Explosion must have welded them shut.
Can you open it?
I think so.
Maybe the Empire will finally... General Solo did a real number here.
Today's not over
to be
yet.
Honest, I doubt there's anything inside worth salvaging.
Won't know until we get inside.
Thank you.
fight!
That's all of them. Regroup and prepare to move out.
Regrouping.
Okay, those can't be all of them. Those rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No, TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through now.
Admiral, Inferno Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the coordinates.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No. There has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Commander, permission to speak freely.
Granted.
I know we're alone, Aiden, but that sounded treasonous.
Look to the sky, Hask. It's not treason if it's the truth. Scan ahead.
Up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them.
Bunker is right here. Heavy weapons stashed, according to reports. Get inside, get all we can. We're taking this moon back from the Empire.
I can't believe we actually did it. Is the war really over?
If it were that easy, the Empire would have fallen over Yavin 4.
I have a visual on the patrol.
Even if it were, this moon's still crawling with
impurities. We should explore to them where they stand.
Rein it in, Agent. You don't find me till I...
Fire!
Taking them down!
Patrol neutralized.
It's what they deserved.
Commander. I've got eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do.
Area. Slice this.
threat analysis.
Rebel Stellar Walker! Get down! Commander, the rebels have hijacked an AT-ST.
We need to take down that walker!
You rebel liar!
scan.
Commander.
Starfighter secured. See you up there, Agent.